So the answer is it actually swaps the values of s and t. So this is quite convenient. And the important reason for that is both of the values on the right side get evaluated first to get turned into their values before we do any of the assignments. So what's going on? S refers to some value. Let's call that alpha. And t refers to some value. We'll call that beta. This is before the assignments. To evaluate the multiple assignment expression, well, we find the value of t here. That has the value of beta. And we find the value of s, and s has the value of alpha. So we've evaluated both of these, and we've turned them into the values the names refer to. And now we do the assignments. So now s will be changed to refer to the first value, which is the beta. And t will be changed to refer to the second value. So this has very different behavior than if we did two assignments like this. So if we tried instead doing assign t to s and then assign s to t, well, that wouldn't swap the values because by the time we do the second assignment, the value of s has changed. Now it refers to whatever the value of t was. If we had done these two statements, well, both of them would end up having the value beta.